Guten Morgen, ich bin der Prof von Luxemburgisch with M. Now first, I would like to thank you all for your interest in my lessons about the Luxemburgish language and for all your encouraging feedback I have received. Now, I hope that you have been enjoying all these lessons and that they have helped you to take your Luxemburgish to the next level. Now, if you are interested in keeping receiving your weekly lesson and about topics you are struggling with, then I invite you to listen to my following message. I am recording this video because I wanted to let you know that I love what I do, and I can't see myself doing anything else. No, 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 no. And as you may know, I have been keeping publishing videos on YouTube since September 2017, and this all for free. Now, I would love to continue to produce every week a weekly lesson, which I will do, but I will not be able to find the time to record a YouTube video. So, because even for a short video of about 8 or 10 minutes, it can take up to 5 or even sometimes 6 hours between the script on my blog, the recording, the editing, and afterwards the publishing. So, the publishing, yes, and the uploading. And I have decided to stop to publish videos on YouTube. There will come short videos about vocabulary so that you can improve your vocabulary. But if you want to continue to receive a weekly lesson, then you can support me by becoming a member of Luxemburgish with Anne. I have created a membership, and as a member, you can have access to all my lessons on my blog, and I will continue to publish every week a lesson. So you will have a video, but it will be a shorter, useful video without seeing me, but you will see the written words, and you will be as well able to download the PDF copy of this lesson. Now, I hope that you are interested in still receiving your weekly lesson. If so, I invite you to visit my website, luxemburgischwithanne.lu, and there you find all the information about the membership. Now, I hope that I have convinced you. I have put all the links below this video. Now, thank you for watching, and don't forget that I will still be publishing some videos about useful vocabulary. So keep watching my channel. Merci, Adi!